hats off with a shot wide of Bobrovsky, left to the side of the goal, Bjorkstrand. Finished hard by Ovechkin. Now Tom Wilson looks around. In the high slot, Kuznetsov to the outside. They send it back. It's Orpik. His shot. What? They score! Alexander Ovechkin got to it. He, along with Tom Wilson, out in front, and Washington with 7:10 left in the second, has a 2-1 lead.
How often do we talk about it where you just get the puck to the net and try to cause second, third chance opportunities? And that's what the Capitals are able to do. Get the puck to the net, saved by Bobrovsky, and then Ovechkin stick on the ice on the backhand, get to the front of the net. You want to score a goal, you got to go to this area, and the grade eight is able to cash in.
How about that rebound, though, Eddie? It was to the right, and you would think Bobrovsky would be able to kick it into the corner to his right, but instead it came right back out to the left, and there was Ovechkin to